And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Di Maria. Really vital interception. And with the goalkeeper. Mbappe. Wilfried Zaha. An encouraging move from the Pirates, losing possession. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Çalhanoğlu. Now Cuadrado. Vanya Milinkovic-Savic failed to keep hold of it. Ben Yedder. Di Maria now. Di Maria sliding it through. Credit to them for winning back possession. Now Paul Pogba. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. Mbappe. And the Pirates finding space on the flank. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Vanya Milinkovic-Savic. Did well to win the ball back. Chemisław Frankowski. Just not looking confident in possession. Frankowski. Antola on the ball. Pogba. Using his strength to shield the ball. Camavinga, Kylian Mbappe. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Di Maria. Zola. Chance to cross. Well, they keep the ball moving. But then the one that goes astray. Çalhanoğlu. Zola. The supporters want to see him have a go. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Lewandowski. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Can they trouble the opposition this time? A foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Çalhanoğlu. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Di Maria. And now here's Vanya Milinkovic-Savic. Zola. Here's Cuadrado. And reading it absolutely superbly. Mbappe, Ben Yedder, oh, lovely ball, well, he almost nodded that one. on in. Well, they've decided to make a change. Çalhanoğlu. Di Maria now. It's with Çalhanoğlu. Balak. Vanya Milinkovic-Savic. Very comfortable when in possession. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. So back underway, and the Pirates know what they require. A quick response. Keane. Mbappe. This could be the equaliser. Was an important piece of defending. Çalhanoğlu. Di Maria now. Zola. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Really getting stuck in. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the... Well, the ball is rolling again, and the Pirates have left themselves with a steep mountain to climb in the second half. Ben Yedder. And back to Zambrotta. Mbappe. Superbly read and executed. Pogba. Showing good defensive judgment. Zambrotta. Lewandowski. Well, let's see if something comes of this. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Vanya Milinkovic-Savic. Well read to put an end to that attack. Roy Keane. Now the Pirates pushing forward with options available. Ben Yedder. Can he get one back? Brilliant save. Great pressure to win the ball back. Surely. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. So they get the ball rolling again, with the Pirates very much back in business, you've got to think. A very good tackle. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Eduardo Camavinga. Well, they know they need to stop him. Poor pass. Di Maria. Jérôme Roussillon. Gigi Buffon. Di Maria now. De Bruyne. Zola's pass, incisive. credit to them for winning back possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Çalhanoğlu. And take it away. Di Maria. Pogba has it. Di Maria. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. De Bruyne. And just putting it over the top. Wilfried Zaha. And the Pirates couldn't hang on to it. Beautifully disguised ball. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Short corner favoured. Balak. Roussillon has it. Buffon. Di Maria. It's with Çalhanoğlu. Roussillon. Now with Di Maria. Body in the way. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Well, getting close to full time now, and maybe it's not going to happen for the visitors, Stuart.
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
And forward they go, chasing the game. Wonderful chance. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Di Maria. It's with Çalhanoğlu. Jérôme Roussillon. Struggling to keep the ball. Roy Keane. And Zaha has it. And just 5 minutes remaining. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? It might be. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Nabil Fekir. Çalhanoğlu. Pogba has it. Perfect challenge. David Beckham. And Valverde.
Le numéro 23, Pepe Reina. Et le numéro 12, Nabil Fekir. Double changement pour l'équipe visiteuse.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way.
And now.